Let's make the most bussin' chicken bacon ranch ever. You're just gonna add butter to a baking dish with thinly sliced chicken breast, salt, pepper, paprika, garlic powder. Now you're gonna add broccoli, bacon, ranch, shredded mozzarella, shredded cheddar, bake it at 375 for about 30 minutes, take it out, slice it up, and yo, this is so good. Hey!